see it's a formula to this. Gotta be built for it. For the long run. Hey, they ask how I keep growing and why I'm still flowing. And what is my motivation and why I keep going. And when will I start slipping, how many years longer. And how after 30 plus I seem to get stronger. Talent is God-given, but laziness can cripple it. The skill I was born with, the desire to triple it. Meticulous craft work, never passing up one step. The sick ability to keep manufacturing concepts. Pushing the envelope, chancing it being risky. Striving to write what's never been written in history. Unseen, extreme, hard hours of practice. Touching the masses of all age demographics. Making my place when it's said and done undebatable. Conquering every continent, staying relatable. Mind full of bullets, I'm shooting them all off. First rapper to never slip or never fall. All off. That's drive. For as long as I'm alive. I never lose when I sit down to write. I'm focusing, I'm determined. As long as you keep learning, the flames keep burning. Can't expect to be elite if my product is weak. Sometimes I dream of sick lines and wake up out of my sleep. I want to stay in bed, but I got bars to submit. I stagger to my book and write them down before I forget. Gotta dig deeper and deeper when I'm designing. Cause it's another writer somewhere putting the time in. Infinitely climbing, not minding to suffer this. So if he's up to 5 a.m. writing, I'm up to 6. I gotta make sure my raps are the best. Fell asleep in my folder, beat plan collapsed on my desk. If I think it, I say it to the wind, I throw caution. Forcing my thoughts to extreme points of exhaustion. Deep from inside, what's keeping the flame alive is taking pride in mine and never losing my drive. That's drive. For as long as I'm alive. I never lose. I got a voice in my head that keeps me on balance, and it's been with me ever since I took on the challenge. From day one, it said, if you're serious, I'll show you the difference between being great and mediocre. And greatness ain't easy, it's hard being creative. Do you want to imitate or be lyrically innovative? Being passionate about it and clever's a win-win. And the goal is to dominate, never to blend in. Will you quit? Because people don't want to hear no realism. When they say they don't like you, can you handle the criticism? Do you lack the ferocity to masticate every tracker? When you do become great, will you get complacent and slack up? I said that I'm determined and I'll always remain to be. I'll never cheat the game by disrespecting its sanctity. While others violate it shamelessly, I do my best to never disappoint the people. If I'm the artist they came to see. That's drive. For as long as I'm alive. I never lose my